To download high-quality intros, animated backgrounds, audio tracks, and more, go to library.techsmith.com. Here you'll find a wide variety of free media that you can download and use in Camtasia, along with premium content that comes with a paid subscription. To download and use these assets, start by signing in to your TechSmith account. If you don't have one, you'll need to create one before you can start. Once you're signed in, browse the library of media, and when you find something you like, there are two ways to get it into your project. Click the Camtasia icon to bring the asset directly into your Camtasia library, or download it to your computer and import it into your project. Let's bring it directly into Camtasia. Click on the Camtasia icon and choose Open when the prompt appears. The file is added to your library under Downloads. To check the status of your downloads, or jump directly to a recently added file, use this drop-down. If you prefer to download the asset to your computer, select this option. To find it on your computer, navigate to your Downloads folder. If you're on a Mac, go to Finder, click Go, then Downloads. If you're on Windows, go to This PC, then Downloads. The file you downloaded is either a .libzip file, which is a collection of media specifically designed for Camtasia, or a single media file, such as an MP4 video, JPEG image, or MP3 audio. To install a .libzip file, double-click, then choose a destination in your library. The file is now available across all your projects, and to use it, simply drag it to the canvas or timeline. To add an MP4 video or other media type, choose File, Library, Import Media to Library. Select the file, click Open, then choose a destination. The file is added to the library and is available across all your projects. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching.